ladies and gentlemen, this is Vaughan. Welcome to Ballroom Mastery. Today I'm joined with a lovely and talented dancer, Zoe. How are you today?
Good, thank you.
Wonderful. In today's routine episode, we're going to go through the slow foxtrot. You guessed it, one of those dances that everyone goes, ah, but they still pursue dancing this beautiful dance. Now, what we're going to do is cover the very basics in the beginning. Then we're going to show you an advanced combination, which is a pretty interesting take on how you can jazz up the routine if you're familiar with the foxtrot. Now, as always, we thank you for tuning in. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and enjoy your dancing. Figure names for the basic slow foxtrot. Take hold, we'll commence with a wind up, and then a preparation step into a feather step. Reverse turn, incorporating feather finish. Now the three step. Now into the natural turn, and we're done. And now the timing for the basic foxtrot. Take hold, slow, 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 quick, slow, quick, 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 quick, slow, slow, slow. Figure names for the advanced slow foxtrot. So take hold, begin with our wind up, then our preparation step, feather step, into an open telemark, an open natural turn, outside swivel, feather ending from promenade, reverse turn, feather finish, followed by a change of direction, and we're good. Timing for the advanced slow foxtrot, we take hold, slow, 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 quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, slow. All right, everybody, thank you for joining us for today's episode where we went through the routine of the basic and the advanced slow foxtrot. It's been an absolute pleasure bringing this to you. We love the foxtrot. I want to thank Zoe.
Thank you.
Great to have her here. Please leave a comment or a question below. We'd love to know where you're from, what struggles or challenges you're facing in your dancing. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and, of course, Visit ballroommastery.com for some free tips, advice, and training. And remember to master the art of ballroom dancing.